Maybe she won the lottery and moved to Tahiti.
You know, I heard she's actually a special agent on a secret mission.
No, I just got a text. Sorry, kids, you'll have to carry on without me. Woke up with a fever. Just coughed up something green.
Ew!
Well, since Miss Rope won't be here, you know what that means.
You're in charge.
Because?
You're the loudest. You're the bossiest.
I'm the oldest.
Okay, old timer. So, what do we do?
I know. Let's celebrate creation.
We just did. Remember the song? And it was good.
I mean, what if each of us created something to celebrate creation?
You know, I could make a strand of DNA. A double helix. It's like a twisty ladder.
Yeah, go make a twisty ladder. We're going to make pictures of our favorite things.
And we can use markers.
And ribbons.
And glitter.
And glue.
And
glitter glue!
I can create an interpretive dance from God dividing the waters above the pyramids and below the pyramids.
What's the matter?
Everyone else has such great ideas, and I'm just not creative.
Of course you are.
Yeah, right.
Do you believe God is the creator of all good things?
Yes.
And do you believe you are created in the image of God?
Yeah.
Well, to be created in the image of a creator is to be creative.
Snooze.
What have you made?
Just yesterday, I
look. We can't figure out what to make. Should we make butterfly?
Or narwhal?
Or ponies?
Or kittens?
Or
more kittens!
God's world is full of so many bright and beautiful things.
So you know what we need to do?
Not really.
God, not just to create, but to take care of creation.
Have you taken a look at creation lately? It's humongous.
The mountains, the oceans, the skies?
We're just kids. What can we do?
You know, compared with all that wonder,
all that beauty,
we're small. Small, yes, but not insignificant.
Thank you.
swim with magazines.
Look at the jellyfish I've been using a foam ball.
We found a lot more written this week. Check this out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
God's face is like
all come together.
Maybe a handmade parade?
A what?
A handmade parade. What if we had a big procession through the church? Everyone could show what they made, and best of all, it would feature the wonderful, beautiful, handmade work of God, us.
Wow, that's actually an amazing idea.
Yeah, well rested, mine.
So what do you think, everyone?
It sounds exciting.
It sounds like fun. It sounds like what being made in the image is all about.
So that's a yes?
Yes!
All right, everyone, let's line up for our handmade parade.
Thank you.